Okay, bad news first. Church attendance is in decline in America, and it has been for the past 10 years nationwide, and that is super scary if you think about it. But the good news is, Jesus tells us exactly what we should do about it here in Matthew 28. Jesus' church is not in decline. I mean, the Bride of Christ is as beautiful, glorious, miraculous as she's ever been. But what is in decline are things like attendance and even baptisms. Man, what are all these stats telling us? I don't think they're telling us that the church is all of a sudden bad or powerless or anything like that. No, but I think all these stats are telling us that we as the church are having a hard time getting non-Christians to come to us. But Jesus has something to say about that. He says it here in Matthew 28, "Go therefore and make disciples of all nations." So we're here in this country thinking, man, it's hard to get non-Christians to come to us. And Jesus says, hey, go to them. The Great Commission has an upside and a downside. The upside is, it's very clear. I mean, Jesus is telling us exactly what he wants us to be working on. He says, go and make disciples. The downside is, what he's asking us to do is pretty hard, right?